A very good evening and welcome to the Taekwondo Arena at Napoli 2019. We're under the Palla Cazorri's Oculus in the ceiling once more for an evening session with three more gold medals in Taekwondo sparring on the line. So from the women's bantamweight to the men's, and Niyaz Pulatov from Uzbekistan fighting against Zorush Ahmadi from the Islamic Republic of Iran. A gold medal contest. There's always a serious aspect to how Iran conduct themselves in a Taekwondo arena. It is business. There is always great respect, though, from Iran for everyone they face. And Ahmadi very much displaying that right from the start. Big punch, though, from Pulatov. Opens things up, but no scoring. How about that from the Iranian? Just a sighter, and that was a sighter too. Pulatov had to be very wary to avoid the headshot. The Iranian very happy in the short distance as well when he comes in. That's a big back leg turning kick. Doesn't land though. Good defense from Pulatov. Pulatov's major medals in his career have come at under 58 kilograms. Stepping up here to 63 kilos. He's ranked 55th in the world at under 58 kilos. Further down the order in this weight category, but showed good form here. And will be moving up the rankings, no doubt, after his participation at Napoli 2019. Both university students, these two, of course, as well, despite being elite-level Taekwondo practitioners. A big back leg turning kick. Still no score, but an engaging first round. Not for lack of endeavour. Both fighters going for their opponent. Defence ruling the roost so far. Mightily hot in the Palla Cazorri. It's a pressure cooker. And as we enter the Mediterranean nighttime down in the south of Italy, first round dispensed with, the second, and the fighting plans to be executed from both these two. Back leg turning kick from Pulatov. Big shout from the Iranian corner. Thought that could have been the first points for Ahmadi. Going upstairs goes the Uzbekistan fighter. But he's a patient fighter. He waits for his moment, and that was that. Big left turning kick to the head. Delivered with so much power. 3 points. Now the punch return and then the follow-up with the right leg. Point claw back by Pulatov. 45 seconds remaining in the second. Ahmadi nods, furrows the brow, says, come towards me. And then I'll hit you with a fast left kick. That was great power delivered off the back foot. The Iranian ranked fourth in the world in this weight category, and the second seed in the draw. So, Gamjon against the Iranian. Attempts being fired off, but not landing. Three, two, with a round to go. Well-timed headshot that started things off. That lit the touch paper. So can Pulatov, in the blue for Uzbekistan, win his nation's first gold medal across all the sports here at Napoli 2019? Or will it be a fourth gold for Iran? Uzbekistan now take the lead. Good shots coming in. 2 points landing. Shot to the trunk from the fighter in the blue. First time he's ahead in this final. Back leg turning kick, and it's Amadi who now takes back control. 5-4. The Iranian reacts so well to going down. That's what happened in his semi-final. Punch notched. Punch from both sides. Still 2 points the difference. When he's stung, Amadi, he comes out of his corner and he does everything he can to get his points back. Often with interest. Now he's coming forward from a position of strength. You can see how Pulatov's headgear is now slipped up over his chin. He's just playing it forward, and that's a punch. It's a very good one. The Iranian relentless, keeps the check coming up and then landing a few more shots. 5 points now. Pulatov tries to strike back. 25 seconds left. Pulatov needs a spinning headshot. That would level things up. Plenty of time to score these points, though. He's asking for his corner. Just see, I think it's because of that left hand of his. I think the Pulatov's corner just saying, shouldn't there be a Gamjon in there against Amadi? And it's agreed. Excellent challenge. So the card returned and Amadi is given a Gamjon. So 4 points now, 17 seconds remaining, making it a little bit easier for Pulatov. Still got to go some distance, though, to score the shots. There's the spinning kick to the trunk, levelling it up. Brilliant from the Uzbekistan fighter. Now he goes for glory. Amadi on the ropes. 1 second remaining. And he's going to be called back. We're going to be into golden round. Well, what an excellent moment delivered by Niyaz Pulatov. The spinning shot to the trunk, giving him the 4 points. Pulatov and Uzbekistan still alive. The timing is superb, and Amadi looked to the scoreboard to confirm his worst fears. When you're done, you're done. And then Pulatov coming to try and finish the job. He is a wily character, Zarush Amadi. Managed to get out of that. And he's given himself a lifeline in golden round. Well, a reminder that it's the first to score 2 points in golden rounds who wins automatically. If no one can over the course of a minute, it's whoever has scored a punch. And if neither that, then it's about number of shots, but it's already done. And it is the Islamic Republic of Iran and Zarush Amadi who comes out kicking. Well, he doesn't like to delay. Within seconds, Zarush Amadi has the gold medal. Pulatov had given himself a shout. But the focus was total.